It's just categorically false. No, Biden did not take FEMA relief money to use on migrants.
So FEMA regional administrators have been meeting with city officials on site to coordinate available federal support from FEMA and other federal agencies. Funding is also available through FEMA's emergency food and shelter program to eligible local governments and non-for-profit organizations upon request to support humanitarian relief for migrants.